In this video tutorial, we will show you how to burn a CD/DVD on Mac. In order to burn a CD/DVD on Mac, you have to go to the File menu. In the pop-up menu, click New Burn Folder. A New Burn Folder will be created on the desktop. Open it. Then open the folder where you want the burn files to be placed. Select the files, drag and drop them into the burn folder. When the files are finished copying, click on Burn to burn a CD or DVD disk. You can also see the size of the disk that is required.